bringing young people to the bench, and has really been a new experience. As we identify the best social entrepreneurial minds, we invite them for a week. We work very close with them and we refine the ideas, and then of course they have the opportunity to go into our incubation program.
Because people who think they are crazy enough to change the world are normally the ones who do it.
Business name is Closer to Home. We are concentrating on the lack of housing.
Educate and support youth about how to work with solar panels, wind turbines, stuff like that.
Global Changers seek to provide workshops for children based on entrepreneurial thinking.
Our idea is farming in urban areas.
Just to see that in our communities we have young people, brilliant minds, can actually do things to transform their communities. And that to me is really exciting.